and welcome back to Oxen Channel. This week we're talking about city life. So now I am going to review quantity expressions for countable and uncountable nouns. So these are very useful for your daily conversations when you want to talk about nouns. So for countable nouns, we can use too many, fewer, more, or enough or not enough. And for uncountable nouns, we can use too much, less, more, or enough or not enough. And now I'm going to go over some examples with you. So for example, you can say, there are too many cars on the street, or there must be fewer cars. They need more public transportation. There aren't enough buses. There is too much traffic. There should be less pollution. There isn't enough parking. So remember to review these so you really understand about quantity expressions when you're talking about nouns. And make sure you do all the practices. I'll see you soon. Thanks for watching. Goodbye.